Oxford Reading Tree, Stage 4, Mosque School, read by Miss Tracy. Yasmin went to a mosque school. Adam wanted to go, but he was too little. He wanted to look inside. Adam couldn't see. He climbed on the lamppost. Adam got stuck. "Oh no," said his mom. "Help!" called Adam. Everyone ran to help. The firemen came. They got Adam out. "Hooray!" said Adam.